one and only, Stephen Mulhern!
Boys and girls, you are in for an absolute treat. But before we go on any further, I want to point this out. This here is a solid chest, and it's now a solid locked chest. And I am the only person with the keys. Now what we're going to do is place this and attach it to that and raise it high in the sky so nobody can go near that. And remember,
granddad taught me how to do that trick when I was just 11, and
He always said if I was to do a big show in front of thousands of people, always do the newspaper trick. So that's why I do it. But I know you're all on holiday, so I don't want to bring the atmosphere down, but my granddad sadly passed away 2 weeks ago.
He didn't set it off.
A dirty cheese and ham sandwich. This is unreal. Anything else in here? Oh, sweeties! Yeah! Who wants some sweeties? I bet you do. Hang on a second. Here you go. Help yourself. Come on. Yeah, go on. That's it. Hang on. Hang on. Right, I need a little person to come on the stage and help me out with a magic trick. Yes, I do. But who are we going to have? Somebody small, somebody like, let's go with
Michael.
This side this time. Let's go for
like Michael. Like,
there's so many. But we're going to go for somebody like, do you want to come up? Yes. Possible, like turning things like an everyday napkin into something lovely, like a little snowflake. Now, there's two ways of doing that trick. There's with applause, or the way we've just done it. No, that is not what you're going to remember. But hopefully, this is. Like I said, you've been one amazing audience. Thank you so much for watching. From me, Stephen Mulhern, goodbye everybody. Rest of your holidays.